Hi, everybody. This is Joe Jurek, and welcome back to Joe Jurek's Real Estate Investing Adventures. Where am I at today? I'm in Alaska, having a good time. Weather's good. Sunset's coming up here in about an hour. But what did I want to talk about? Making phone calls with real estate. A lot of times, people get a little nervous when they make phone calls, whether they're calling a realtor, calling a for sale by owner, or calling a contractor. And what I would tell you to do is think about the call before you make the call. Think about what your answers might be. Think about what your questions might be. I would even highly encourage you to go ahead and write those out, because if you write them out, then you'll anticipate what the person may ask you, and you know what type of reply that you might make. So as you do this, I think you're gonna learn from every phone call you make. First phone call, second phone call, third phone call. If you're just brand new, you might be a little nervous. But after you do this for a while, you'll pick up the routine, and maybe by your eighth or tenth call, you'll feel very comfortable. Remember, the key out there is they want to make money and you want to make money. So just relax, have a good time with this, network with people, do the best you can, get out there and make it happen. Take care, believe and achieve. Bye.